Just did call it the hard conditioning. I'm sweaty. So hot and you're cold, you yes and you're no. And you're up and you're down. I got blood. This about to make me cry.
I start doing like giants more.
Yeah. We're raw dogging it. No more tape. Had to tell the chat. Yay. Ow. I wish I made that one. That stung very bad. Owie. Now I'm just gonna do stuff on the red set because I'm not getting back up there. Ow. Made it though. We're done with the rings. I'm going to vault. Shake it off. Shake it off. Pommel's feeling good today, so might try the 14-4. That'd go crazy. Let's warm up some handle stuff and then we'll see how it goes. Yes, sir.
Next turn we got that.
We got closer on the last one. I just got tired from like the three stops I had of my circle to get back going. And now we're gonna make this one. Cause that would go crazy.
What are you doing?
I had some good ones. I'm making that next week.
Alrighty. Just got out of practice a bit today. I did a bunch of attempts of those 14.7s on pommel, not 14.7, 14.4 start values on pommel, and they were surprisingly good for like first like real day of trying them. I just need to build up some endurance, but they weren't like, the form wasn't too bad, other than like the normal stuff of like feet apart on circles and stuff. If I can get my tong pay a little cleaner where I don't hit my leg on it, and then make the Magyar like when I'm dead tired, that would be fantastic. But otherwise it was a good day. Word of the day, pommel, P-O-M-M-E-L. It was a good pommel day. Next time I might try switching the mag, they just ran a red light, okay. I might switch the Magyar and tongue face spot, because I'm more like consistent of hitting the tongue face when I'm tired, but yeah. Because my Magyars are cleaner than my tongue face, I just can't hit them when I'm tired. But yeah, that'll be it for today's video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.